shalt know him when he comes, not by any din of drums, nor by manners, nor by airs, nor by anything he wears.
Thou shalt not know him when he comes, not by his crown, nor by his gown, but his coming known shall be by